Well, record companies back then were in a slightly different position. I mean, they were there to take chances on unusual things. Everybody was encouraged to do stuff that was a bit crazy, a bit different, a bit weird, and there were really no rules. So our record company were not only understanding, but I mean positively encouraging in terms of saying, hey, that's no problem, we'll just edit some bits, you know, top them and tail them and put them out to radio as kind of pieces that can be played, and in itself it creates a talking point.
Ian is playing a rhythmic link sequence consisting of alternating bars of C minor suspended 4 and F major. This quiet and very pleasant interlude precedes an entry by John's organ, which then unites with the guitar to provide a textural overlay rich in percussive counter-rhythms. Young Gerald's poem is then taken up once more, sung, of course, by Mr. Anderson. And after a further 10 bars, the guitarist, the drummer, and I myself will blend and aspire towards eager participation in anticipation of the orgasmic sensation to follow.
Upon your fingers and your down the leather sides and your silver back machines. I'm playing at my hard case, you follow the example of the common favor I love, who lets you bend the
Well, the victor will attend.